8, and I have 3, so Corbin takes all of mine.
I won!
Oh, he took all my dominoes, so Corbin won.
Welcome to Corbin's Fun Learning Adventures.
Hi, welcome to Corbin's Fun Adventures in Learning.
And you can see here I built something.
Yes, well, I'm Mommy and this is Corbin. And today we're going to be showing you some domino games today.
Tongue twister
domino games today. So right now Corbin is just playing with his dominoes right now. So what are you building?
What did I build?
Yeah.
I built a 9.
All right, so he built a number 9. Let's see if it falls down. Let's see. Perfect! Yay! All right, so we're gonna show you our games. Stay tuned. Okay, so in this game, it's called the tallest tower, and we are going to see who can build the tallest tower within 4 minutes. So Corbin is gonna put the timer on 4 minutes. Each of us have 20 dominoes, okay? And so at the end of 4 minutes, we'll see who can build the
tallest tower.
So we're gonna get started. All right, set the timer. Let's go.
Go. 8 seconds.
All right, time is up.
Well, we're both the same size, actually.
No, let's see. All right, so we're gonna measure. So Corbin's is about 7.5 inches, and mine is, oh, look, inches. Actually, we're tied.
Yeah!
All right, we're tied, so 7.5 inches. So we're gonna have to play again, but we won't do it in this video, but we'll play again to see who actually has the highest tower. So we tied, so
it's
good job.
All because Mommy fell down and I caught up.
Yeah, all right, so we'll show you the next game. All right, so our next game is called I Declare War Dominoes. And so right now, each of us have 7 dominoes. And it's based off the card game I Declare War, but we're gonna show you how to play it. Stay tuned. All right, so in I Declare War Dominoes, we both have 7 dominoes. So we're gonna flip over 1. So I have 7, Corbin has
6.
Now
Mommy takes it.
Yeah, so I'm gonna take it and put it in this pile. All right, we're gonna keep flipping over dominoes. I have 8, Corbin has 6, so I'm gonna take that and put it on my side. All right, let's keep flipping. I have 3, Corbin has 4, so Corbin takes that. All right, 2, 5, Corbin takes that. And you keep playing until one player has all the dominoes. All right, 6. All right, so now we have to play I Declare War.
I have enough.
I declare war. Dominoes. Oh, 3. And what's yours, Corbin?
4.
You gotta turn over 1. Turn over the last one.
6!
He has 12. Wait, you have I declare war. You need one more dominoes.
Okay. 8!
And I have 3, so Corbin takes all of mine.
I won!
Oh, he took all my dominoes, so Corbin won.
Thanks for watching. Bye.
Woo! Thanks for watching, and please subscribe.
And run up the stairs.
Yeah.
And knock down this.
All right. Bye.
See you in the next video. Bye.
Wow. 5 seconds. 5 seconds, guys. 5 seconds.
Okay. Welcome to Corbin's Fun Learning Adventures.
Hi, welcome to Corbin's Adventures Learning. I'm Corbin, that's Mommy holding the camera.
Hi. make with shapes. Right? Stay tuned. All right, Corbin, so what do we need?
We need the perfection game.
Okay, yeah, perfection game that has the shapes that we're going to use in our game.
Some water beads, like we told you before.
All right, water beads.
A large plastic container.
All right.
Some water.
And water. All right, let's get
started.
All right, Corbin, so what's the first step?
Water beads in the container.
All right, put the water beads in the container. All right.
Now we're gonna put the water in.
All right, gonna put the water in there. Okay, so we're gonna wait a day and hopefully the water beads will get
grow.
Hopefully bigger. They will grow or get bigger. So we'll see you guys tomorrow. Okay, it is a new
day.
It's a new day, and look at our water.
Water beads.
Yes, look how much it produced. Look at all of that.
And look how big they are.
Yeah, look how big they are. And we actually had to put
three of these.
Yeah, we had to fill those up with water three times.
And it took 3 hours for it to get.
Yeah, it only took 3 hours for it to get like that, so you don't even need a full day. So, in the next scene, we are going to tell you the rules to our game. All right, Corbin, so what's the rules to our game?
So, we're going to hide the shapes in the water beads, and whoever finds them in the fastest time wins.
Yeah, they're going to win that round. And you guys noticed that we had to take some of the water beads out just so we don't get them all over the place when we're digging in here for the shapes.
Container.
Yeah, we had to put them in a container. You want to show them the container, Corbin? Yeah, so that's the container.
Corbin!
We had to put those in there. So, all right, let's
get started.
All right, it's the first round and Corbin's going to hide two shapes and I'm going to go in the other room so I can't see what he's hiding.
Let me know when you're ready.
Okay.
All right, so Corbin has hid two shapes in here, and he's gonna start the timer, and then I'm gonna try to find them.
Three, two, go! Oh. Stop it.
Okay, okay.
You're gonna stop it, okay?
Yep, I'll stop it.
You have to name it right too, right?
Oh, that was a circle. Then, oh my gosh, where is it? Okay, here's a rectangle.
Bonnie, stop it.
Okay. Okay, 14 seconds.
And 40 times.
All right, let's see if Corbin can beat that. So now it's my turn to hide.
Fire!
All right, so before I hide these, I wanted to show you that Corbin hid the circle here and also the rectangle. So I'm gonna start to hide now. All right, so I have hidden two shapes and Corbin has to find them. So I'm gonna start the timer now, hold on. And go.
Oh, star.
Okay, star.
Semicircle.
All right, star and semicircle. Oh,
easy.
All right, so he got 9 seconds. So let's show him. So we have the star here.
And a semicircle.
And the, semicircle here.
Look how fast I got that movie time. Nine seconds and 49.
Yeah, so Corbin has 1 point.
By a lot.
And I have 0. All right, let's go to the next round.
By a lot, guys. Guys, by a lot. By 5 seconds. 5 seconds, guys. 5 seconds.
All right, so it is round two.
Three. Sorry.
No, round two. And now Corbin is going to hide three shapes. So I'm going to go in the other room. All right, so Corbin has hidden three shapes. And wait, not yet. So I'm gonna tell him when to start and I'm gonna try to find him. All right, go.
Go.
Okay.
Why are you rectangle. Gonna go, right? You're gonna start it.
Yeah, rectangle. Hold on, I'm gonna stop it. Rectangle. Oh, diamond. Oh, yes. Okay, and I have like an X here. All right, stop it.
I think I stopped it in the wrong time.
All right, so let's see. He stopped it at 14 seconds, so we'll say 12 seconds. We'll say 13 seconds, okay? So we have 13 seconds here. So
1358,
this is,
yeah.
Okay. So I have a diamond here. I have X here. And the rectangle again. So, Corbin, now it's my turn to hide, and Corbin's gonna go in the next room. All right, it is round two, and Corbin has to beat 13 seconds, so I have hidden three shapes. Hold on, I'll tell you when to start. All right, go.
I found the pentagon.
All right, we have the pentagon.
Oval
and
hexagon.
Oh, stop.
It was 10 seconds.
Well, regardless.
10 seconds.
All right, I'll give you, regardless, you still beat me if it was 12 or 10. So, all right, so Corbin has 2 points and I have one. So here
no,
is.
You
have,
no, no, you
have,
no.
I have zero. Corbin has 2 points and I have zero. No. So this is an oval here. And this is the pentagon. All right, and this is the hexagon because it has 6 sides and 6 angles. So Corbin won that round. I lost.
Thanks for watching. Bye.
I won!